I'm fighting to liberate my people from Indonesia. When the police picked me up, they found a copy of the magazine about West Papua. It let them know that the world care about my fate. In some way, this global community protect me. It may even have saved my life.